brushing.
You have some beautiful hair. And you have a beautiful glowing face. Very nice. Nice skin, too. Oh, really? Well, no wonder you're glowing. I am very happy for you. That's awesome. That is so great. All right. So, I have some tools that I've laid out here that I normally use for facial massages and some hair brushing. Maybe we'll start with some hair brushing. I'm so happy for you. That's awesome. We need some good news in these times. What do you use for your hair? Oh, really? I will have to try that product. We don't have that at this salon. We use the other products. The one you used last time? Yes. This is, feels good on the hair too, to go through the hair. And on the scalp. Jade roller. This is genuine jade. And this one has two ends to it. The big end is for rolling across your forehead. Nice and cool to the touch, isn't it? Yes. Feels nice. Good. I'm glad. Because now you'll really need time for yourself to relax. And then for your cheeks, from your jaw line up. It'll keep that nice glow about your face. Cheek a little bit, rubbing up from the neck to the bottom of your lips, like that. So nice. Your face is glowing, I'm telling you. And then maybe the temples, like right around here, but up. Other side is for under your eyes to reduce swelling or the baggage. So we'll just go, and it goes straight across. Okay. Oh, it tickles? Okay. Time on each side. Now, how about a little face brushing? This is a totally clean brush, never been used with blush or highlighter or anything. Yes, so I would just use it for your face. Relax you. Nose. Sides of your nose. Your outfit you're wearing today looks very nice and spiffy. Oh, you got it there. Oh, I've got a couple of things from there before. Their sizes are easy to fit. Is that your favorite color? Along your hairline. I like it right there. It feels so good to me. Very relaxing. De-stressing. Where do you work? Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that must be so fascinating, that line of work. How long have you been doing that? Okay. Okay, now. A little brushing, not brushing, combing. Sorry. Tangle free. There we go. You have a nice smile. I'd like to see more smiles in the world. scalp. Does that feel good?
Yeah.
It's relaxing me, actually. Vicariously, through you. I love helping people relax. That's what I do. It's a beautiful hairstyle. I don't want to mess it up. How about one more brush through? And then I have a little surprise for you. That natural curl? It's ever so slight, but I didn't know if you had used a tool on it or not. And then we'll just brush it out of the way. Beautiful, beautiful. One more scalp rub. A surprise for you. Every client that comes into the salon this week gets a little stress reliever, fidget ball. Yes, it has, I think it's a decahedron. There's 10 sides to it, and I'll just show you a few. One side has a switch on and off. Another side has little knobs on it. You can just rub your finger on for worrying, you know, de-worrying, not worrying, getting rid of worry, like before a test or something. And then we have these rollers, go around and around. And then we have this little knob, like a joystick, which you can just manipulate forward, backward, sideways. And then here's an indented, another worry stone type thing. I use that a lot. And then we have these three nodules. They have happy faces on them, little emojis. I don't know if you can make them out, but little emojis on them. And then this is just a clicker. Clicker button. And then this one just kind of goes around. Let's see. Actually, no, it's another clicker with ridges on it. And then this side basically goes up and down, just like a radio, the old radio tuners. And then I believe this is the last. Oh, no, we have this little joystick thing that you manipulate all the way around. And, oh, this thing, I guess this is the holder, the rubber band. I guess some people like to fiddle with rubber bands, pulling in and out, things like that. And then the last is the four triangles, which you can click. So, yeah. Online. Yep. It's available online. So this is for you, especially now. You'll be needing to stay relaxed and worry-free. So it's our little gift to you. So I wish you very many blissful blessings. Please take care, and if you'd like to sign up with me again, you can go ahead and let the receptionist know at the front desk. So I really appreciate your time, and please take care out there. We'll see you next time.